Hey there, fools. Mr. T back again here with another video. This is a teeny bite, so it's just going to be a quick thought. Haven't done a teeny bite in a long time. I just wanted to do, you know, I wanted to bring that series back. So here it is. This topic is simply why you fools keep trying to spoil the Switch or, you know, anything that's out right now. Everybody wants to know what's next. You know, they want to know that the rumors, people go crazy with the rumors and all this stuff, and they just don't want to enjoy what you have right now. I just don't understand why fools is like that. Why you want to spoil everything? That's the problem with gamers today, especially. It's just like, oh, I got to know what's next. And they're not enjoying what they already have. And it's just like, just cut that out. Stop doing that, fools. It's just crazy. And, you know, the thing, you know, I've always talked about rumors and, you know, how they bothered me and stuff like that. But one of the things that really bothers me is this clickbaity stuff that people do with rumors. And it's like, you know, putting confirmed in the titles and confirmed with a question mark. Confirmed and a question mark don't go together. What the hell? That don't make no damn sense. You can't have confirmed and then a question mark because that doesn't make any sense. You could just say, is something coming? Question mark? You don't throw confirmed in there and then, you know, capitalize confirmed and make it seem like, oh, it's confirmed. We know why you're doing it. Come on, it's clickbait. We understand that. You don't have to do that stuff. People will look at your rumor video regardless, I would think. But, you know, I've made fun of that stuff in the past and I still see it every once in a while. It just kind of makes me laugh. But anyway, yeah, so, what do you think is this need to spoil everything and not enjoy what you have and just be surprised? And what's wrong with having surprises? For what? I like being surprised when new game announcements and things like that at the time when they come out. It's one thing if somebody says something off the cuff, like you're the Nintendo guy talking about Wave Race maybe coming, but you know, people need to just chill out with this stuff, you know, and enjoy what you have and then be surprised and be happy when you get surprises. But yeah, that's all I gotta say about that. Let me know what you think in the comments below. As always, fools, thank you for watching and listening, and I'll see you fools next time. Peace out.